So before I go running and just take this Instinct crossover with me, just want to install it and just let you see it works. And have to be quick this time because it's already getting a little bit dark. I don't mind running in the dark, but if I can run in light, that's just more awesome. So just the normal Garmin box. I think I had like 20, 25 garments already, also garments and Suunto, so this is not really a surprise. The Garmin boxes are not really they are kind of premium, but if you had like the Tactics or the more expensive garments, yeah, there are more expensive garments. This is 600 bucks, 550, 600, depending if you buy the Solar or the Tactical version. Tactical is also like 50 bucks more expensive. I think Solar version is 100 bucks more expensive. This is, as you can see, the Solar version, but not the Tactical. With Tactical, oh yeah, you get really the military stuff, and it's perhaps cool to tell it to your friends, but yeah, I don't think a lot of people need it. Just hey, this is nice. They used to be like just simple cartons, and now they are like fancy cartons. So here we go, let's just take this off. Here we are. So we recognize this on the back, little bit sticking out, so it touches the skin very good for more precise measurement of all the good stuff in this LED sensors. The charging thing, which is a little bit in the device, so it doesn't touch the skin. So yeah, sometimes they used to rust like years ago, but that's not the case anymore. It sees, it feels robust. It looks robust, more a military watch than the 955 on the left, both as expensive. Let's just start it up. As always, I don't read any book. I just want to go, just grab it out, tap some stuff and go running, because yeah, I'm getting kind of warmy now with the cap on, so I want to go running. So here we are. That looks cool. I also had like the first Garmin Instinct. So please check the channel if you want to see that. Let's just see how quickly this is. No, do not pair this time, just kilometers here in the Netherlands. And by, if you like the video, please hit the thumbs up button. I want to have 24 date format. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, yeah, there we go, a little bit longer. Oh, there we go. Yep, 40, 75 manual. I don't care a lot, so it's like a little later than 5 o'clock. So there we go. So tap this, and then I want to go running, running, running. I want to go running. How do we do that again? Again, go down, running. Can we just step this? No, I don't think so. Again. So this is just those features. Just going down and up, running. Aha, there we are. Yep. Save change. Ah, that's the first thing. No, your normal run. So tap it, and then we are good to go. That's the familiar Garmin sound. So that's cool. So thank you. You see this? I'm going running now. The first video, there are more coming up, comparing it, of course, with this one, also with the Phoenix, of course, with the new Phoenix 7, also other garments, and also the more expensive Polars. So thank you, and see you next video, and please subscribe to the channel.